I may, ma'am, our archivist, Rose Brown, has a card of particular interest. I'll step out of the way. Rose, step into the light.
Into the lighter here. So this particular card is the card of all of Middleton, your great grandmother. She volunteered with us, as you'll see, first in May 1950.
So, just to point out the photography, this is the National Film. It was a tricky one.
Well done.
Only got one yesterday.
Did you?
I thought we'd start off with...
Are these, because again, I haven't seen
them. Yeah, so these are the actual letters.
Yeah.
This particular one is by Lionel, so written from the trenches.
Yeah.
And you can see that they're on this sort of distinctive paper.
Such them, yes, exactly.
And this would have been in, all the officers had their trench notebooks, which is where they'd write messages. Okay. So they often would use that as well. Noel Middleton was out there, and he could act almost as the sort of liaison between the family and the law office.
Really? Okay.
So he did a bit of investigating.
Yes.
And initially they thought Francis was a prisoner of war who sacrificed his maid.
Yeah. And recognition of that sacrifice.
Yeah. So was that this was on the death of
this one Francis? Yes,
Francis,
the last one.
Yeah.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.